Marita looked up, around, and down, and there on the ground at her feet sat a great gray cat. Marita knew never to talk to strangers, but since this stranger was a cat, she thought it might be all right.
I am going to speak to the moon. It is sitting on the roof of Harper's department store, and it will give me my heart's desire.
But Marita's voice trembled, for she knew she might not even get across the street.
Your heart's desire? The cat purred. I would like my heart's desire. Perhaps I will go with you to find the moon.
And so Marita and the cat waited for the light to turn green again. And with the cat for company, Marita crossed the street, trotting a bit to keep up.
What is your heart's desire, cat?
Asked Marita as they walked. The cat licked her whiskers.
A wool blanket, a warm fire, and a bowl of cream for my supper, she replied.
That's not so very much,
said Marita.
My heart's desire is bigger than that.